sweet just sung. And when his daddy would visit, he'd come along. When they gathered around and started talking.
Okay, it's Friday, July 26th, and it's, I don't know, about 3:30 in the afternoon, maybe, something like that. And pretty warm in here, 90. I usually can do 90. After that, it gets a little bit sketchy. Even at 90, it's kind of sketchy. So this is my incline bench press pull-up day, and I'll be doing that. And yeah, so I love my little temperature gauge. I got it specifically to let me know how hot it is in this garage, because there were times when I didn't know, and I'd come in here and it would be blistering hot, and I had no idea what temperature it was. And you know, so at least this kind of gives me some ideas and when I should slow down and when I can really hit it and stuff like that. So yeah, today will be kind of a paced day. Normally I run tri-sets, but today with the heat, I'm just going to run each exercise separately. So I'll start off with 3 sets of 5 of pull-ups. Do 5 sets of 3 on the incline bench press, starting with 110, with 100 pounds, excuse me. Right, 2nd set with 110. Set 3 with 120. Okay, I jumped this set up 12.5 pounds to 132.5. So I'm eventually trying to get 15-pound spreads between each of these sets, and I'm going to have a 15-pound spread between this set and the next one. I'm going to jump up to 147.5, and I'm going to keep moving those sets up until I have that 15-pound spread between the first two and three set, the last three sets, and then I'll start moving everything else up accordingly to until I have 15-pound increments between each of my sets. It's my last set with 147.5. I'm going to do 3 sets of lateral raises now, rear lateral raises actually. okay, I'm not feeling like I'm overheating, so I'm going to run another couple of sets of flat bench and some rows, and I'm going to alternate those sets with a couple of minutes rest in between, and I'm going to go back and forth between the bench press and the rows for three sets, but not in like a superset fashion. I'm going to do a set of bench press, rest a couple of minutes, do a set of rows, rest a couple of minutes, come back to the bench, and do it so do it that way. So.
Okay.
Try to match our reps and sets with and the weights with bench press. This is 155. That's feeling light today. Okay, let's do some TRX Delt Flies. With one set of max reps with 32 and a half pounds on the skull crushers and see if I can break my last attempt at the flex bullet. How many reps can you do with 30 pounds on the skull crushers? And then I'll do a set of curls to follow that.
I think I did 38 last time. So you can get 40 this time.
I think I did 40 reps that time. Okay, let's see how many curls we can do. Well, flex, I'll never get to 100, but 40 is what I could do.